Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about how the Archangel Michael and Archangel Gabriel come to help Daniel when he's praying to God and fasting for 21 days. Daniel chapter 10, verse 1. In the third year of Cyrus, king of Persia, a thing was revealed unto Daniel, whose name was called Belteshazzar, and the thing drew by the time appointed long, and he understood the thing and had understanding of the vision. In those days, I, Daniel, was mourning three full weeks, 21 days. I ate no pleasant bread, desirable food, neither came flesh nor wine in my mouth. Neither did I anoint myself at all till 3 whole weeks were fulfilled. And in the 24th day of the first month, I was by the side of the great river, which Hiddekel of the Tigris. Then I lifted up mine eyes and looked, and behold, a certain man clothed in linen, whose loins girded with fine gold of upaz, his body also like the beryl, and his face as the appearance of lightning, and his eyes as lamps of fire, and his arms and his feet like in color with polished brass, and the voice of his words like the voice of a multitude. And I, Daniel, alone saw the vision, for the men that were with me saw not the vision, but a great quaking or terror fell upon them, so that they fled to hide themselves. Therefore I was left alone and saw this great vision, and there remained no strength in me, for my comeliness, vigor was turned in me into corruption, frailty, and I retained no strength. Yet heard I the voice of his words, sound of his words, and when I heard the voice of his words, then was I in a deep sleep on my face, and my face toward the ground. And behold, an hand touched me, which set me upon my knees, trembling upon my knees, and the palms of my hands. And he said unto me, O Daniel, a man greatly beloved. You can put your name here also. My name is Vinay Jacob John. So it's like this, O Vinay, a man greatly beloved of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Understand the words that I speak unto thee, and stand upright, for unto thee am I now sent. And when he had spoken this word unto me, I stood trembling. Then said he unto me, Fear not, Daniel, for from the first day that thou didst set thine heart to understand and to chasten, or humble thyself before thy God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, thy words were heard, and I am come for thy words. The angels in heaven wait for the voice of our words. What we must say is Jesus, 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 and the angels will come to us and help us in our prayers. Thy words were heard, and I am come for thy words. And here mentioned here is, I is Angel Gabriel. But the prince of the kingdom of Persia withstood me 21 days. But look, Archangel Michael, one of the chief princes, came to help me. And I remained there with the kings of Persia. Now I am come to make thee understand what shall befall thy people in the latter days, for yet the vision for days. And when he had spoken such words unto me, I set my face toward the ground, and I became dumb, speechless. And behold, like the similitude of the sons of men, touched my lips. And then I opened my mouth and spake and said unto him that stood before me, O my Lord, by the vision my sorrows have turned upon me, and I have retained no strength. But how can the servant of this my Lord talk with this my Lord? For as for me, straightway there remain no strength in me, neither is there breath left in me. Then there came again and touched me, like the appearance of a man, and he had strengthened me and said, O man, greatly beloved. You can put your name here. My name is Vinay. O Vinay, a man greatly beloved of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit. Fear not, peace unto thee, be strong, yes, be strong. And when he had spoken unto me, I was strengthened and said, Let my Lord speak, for thou hast strengthened me. Then said he, Knowest thou wherefore I am come unto thee? And now will I return to fight with the prince of Persia, and then I am gone forth. Lo, look, the prince of Greece shall come. But I will show thee that which is noted in the scripture of truth, and none that holdeth with me in these things, but Archangel Michael weapons. Also Luke chapter 1 verse 19. And the angel answering said unto him, I am Gabriel, Archangel Gabriel, that stands in the presence of God, Jehovah, Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah. And I am sent to speak unto thee and to show thee these glad tidings. So all you have to do is call upon the name of Jesus. Keep saying, Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. And angels will come and help us. Angel, Archangel Michael, Archangel Gabriel will help us in our prayers when we pray to God. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all. Always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Amen.